spirits down there right now. They're getting kind of dejected because they had no water. Their drinking water is very limited right now. We got some at the fire station. We have about 20 cases of water there. But, you know, you're 120 people, 130 people are going to go through that much water real quick.